is Eileen's grandfather, he came back, and now his granddaughter would like to complete what her grandfather could not complete. So there is a wide range of reasons why they're all going to the South Pole, what they're going to achieve. Plus, this is going to be one of the greenest expeditions to the South Pole ever. They are not going to leave behind anything. It is one of the most virgin territories on Earth today, the only remaining pristine environment today.
It was 20 years ago. I am still giving talks. I mentioned all together, this has a sense of women empowerment. This is something which is called All Women Expedition to South Pole. Expedition is something which we can quote as a very different sport, but it has all kind of challenges which can be taken care of. I am very much thankful to Mr. Rajiv Dalal, who has given me this opportunity. This is basically not an opportunity, this is something which is actually life-changing. This is something which we say this is an experimental, inspirational, and many things. The founder member of this, Mrs. Jane Meek, she is 74 years old, and I believe every year she is going to have one more challenge at her kitty, and will be blessed if we are continue doing this. Making it short, polar maiden is something where the women, ordinary women, are going to do something very extraordinary. It's not seems like people coming from UK, London, or people based in Canada or London, they are very rich or they are very extraordinary. This is nothing like that. Like, we are very middle class in India, they are also from the middle class genre of London. So this polar maiden is something of
chocolate and all sorts of wonderful things, 9,000 calories, so probably 10,000 a day. And I lost 1 pound every day and came back with the best figure I had had for years. So it's pretty good. And the main thing is the food you have has to be sadly freeze-dried because of weight. You know, if you're going five of you for 20 days, you can't have lots of heavy, wonderful food, girls. But the food is actually pretty good because mountaineers use it and all sorts of army use it. It's extremely nutritious, not terribly exciting. So I think when we get back, we'll be having a really wonderful feast together.
Tell me how you manage that.
Like, you know, like protein in milk, we have those. And also just like she said, we will be having about 9,000 calories a day. Just to give you context, a full Indian meal, though roti, dal, sabji, chawal, is about 1,200 to 1,300 calories. So this is approximately 9 times the food,
yes.
Not food, but calorie intake that we will be having. Because around 5,000 to 6,000 calories the body uses only to keep itself warm. So usme hi use ho jata. To baki jo hum log khayenge wo to regular, baki wo 5,000 to 6,000 zyada khana pade wo khud ko warm rakhne ke liye.
पूछो भाई,
फोन साइलेंस कर लेना.
फोन
साइलेंस
जी. चलिए पुष्कर सर बोले.
सर क्या कहेंगे सर प्रोग्राम के बारे में? पहले आपने आपके जुड़े कह रहे
सर ये है ना, एज आई मेंशन, एज आई मेंशन, Peter, who is Jan's husband, is a very dear friend of mine from England over the past 7 to 8 years. And as I also had mentioned, when he called me up last year and said that Jan wants to do another, get another Guinness World Record, which was going to be the 5th one, it was interesting. When he mentioned it, I said, okay, this is a brilliant idea, let's do it. So that's how we got involved, that's how we started planning. And of course, one of the things that I asked both Jan and Peter was whether we can have Indian women participate in this expedition. And when they said yes, we started immediately looking. I was very fortunate that just by sheer luck, I happened to meet Tanvi's dad at a school reunion. And I just happened to mention the expedition, and they loved it. So they called up Tanvi and said, Tanvi, you have to do this because it's one of these life-changing opportunities, which he readily agreed. And then a few days later, I was talking to Ankita. She's been a good colleague and a close friend for the last 4 to 5 years. And I mentioned to her this whole expedition. She got extremely excited. And she said she knows personally a very, very... Band ho gaya. I mean, we have 5 women, really good, strong women, who are going to go to the South Pole in December. Maybe the next expedition or the next adventure that we do, we will look into, we'll open up for registrations and everyone can apply and we'll do the publicity and everything else around it.
हम लोग जुड़ गए because we both knows each other from very long time और ये एक ऐसा project है जो normally हो सकता है कि India में बहुत लोगों को पहले समझ में नहीं आ रहा होगा और there is always a risk behind this because यहाँ पे पहले से कोई government का यहाँ पे integration नहीं था तो normally होता है क्या India में Everest को सब लोग जानते हैं कि people are going to Everest and this is something कि सब लेना चाहते हैं South Pole is totally very different जैसे एवरेस्ट का स्ट्रेंथ दूसरे तरीके से है वहाँ पे चढ़ने में ज़्यादा हम लोगों को लगता है साउथ पोल इज समथिंग जहाँ पे आपको स्टेडी और कॉन्स्टेंटली चलना पड़ता है बट दिस इज़ अगेंस्ट द ग्रेविटी यू आर गोइंग अगेंस्ट द विंड तो दिस इज समथिंग विच इज़ टोटली एन डिफरेंट एक्सपीरियंस तो इट वॉज समथिंग बट सब्जेक्ट टू मेट और ये सब इट वॉज ऑलरेडी डिसाइडेड बाई ऑलमाइटी ओनली कि उनके पास ये आएगा वो मेरे साथ ये शेयर करेंगे शेयर करने के बाद समझ में आएगा कि करना है नहीं करना है देन वी स्टार्टेड इसके ऊपर हम लोगों ने थोड़ा बहुत रिसर्च किया फिर लगा कि नहीं चलो कर सकते हैं और अभी करते 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 आई थिंक वी आर इन द एक्सट्रीम एंड अभी दिसंबर में दे आर अबाउट टू गो टू साउथ पोल और आई बिलीव कि ये लोग ये कंप्लीट कर भी लेंगे
सर अगर मेरे वाइफ से मिलते हैं तो आपको पता चलता कि क्यों डिफिकल्ट नहीं है ऑलरेडी झूल चुका हूँ बट एक्चुअली द वुमेन आर एक्सलेंट जितना भी हमने उनको कहा कि ये ऐसे करना पड़ेगा या जो भी कमिटमेंट है या जो भी जैसे जैन अभी इधर आई दो दिन के लिए पर दो दिन के लिए आई है सो ये जो सब कमिटमेंट है सभी का इट इज़ वेरी वेरी स्ट्रांग एंड वी आर वेरी प्राउड ऑफ ऑल द वुमेन दैट आर ऑफ दिस टीम सो
थैंक यू